guys, welcome once again to Benghazi TV. Now, like I always tell you, if you have not subscribed, please do. You can see a click on the subscription button below and also on the bell to get notified whenever content is posted on Benghazi TV. Now, today we are doing a bit of a reaction to a research that has been conducted, and it's an interesting one because, you know, imagine, you know, being told that Ghanaian men are the most faithful. You heard that right, yeah? The most faithful in the whole of West Africa. Yes, that's a research that has been conducted, and according to their reports, Ghanaian men are the most, I repeat, because I'm one of them, the most faithful men in the whole of West Africa. Okay, so it's from Nigeria, Togo, Benin, La Côte d'Ivoire, Burkina Faso, Mali, Senegal, Guinea, Gambia, Sierra Leone, wherever. Ghanaian men, we are told, are the most faithful. So I've been asking my Ghanaian ladies what they make of this particular interesting research and findings, and they've been sharing interesting thoughts with me on Benghazi TV, and I want you to see them for yourself. Whereas you also leave your comments for us to also see if indeed you agree with this report that Ghanaian men are the most faithful in the whole of West Africa. Check it out.
Ghanaian men.
Yes, Ghanaian men.
Wow. I'm even startled. Ghanaian men. I haven't really had relationships, so I can't make a fat out of it. But what I believe, what I've been saying, like in most cases, I wanna say Nigerian men are more faithful than Ghanaian men.
Nigerian men are more faithful.
Yes.
Than Ghanaian men.
Yes.
So it means you don't agree with the survey that Ghanaian men are the most faithful in West Africa?
Okay, if I should...
So you mean Nigerian men are more faithful than Ghanaian men?
Yes. Because if I should compare my colleagues or friends, their relationships, I would say Nigerian men are more faithful because I have a lot of female friends dating Nigerian men, and they are very faithful and they really take care of their women. And then I have, let's say, two friends dating Ghanaian men, and they always complain about cheating here and there. Personally, I haven't had an encounter, but even if I should rate, I would say out of 100%, I would give Ghanaian men 1.5% in terms of faithfulness.
Really? 1.5%?
Yes.
Faithfulness?
Yes, 1.5%. Yes. Even I have male friends that they confide in me that they are cheating on their girlfriend. So, I don't believe Ghanaian men are the most faithful men in West Africa. It's not possible. It's never possible.
I don't agree. Not a single bit.
Why?
Per my experience with West African guys, yes, I've dated my boyfriends, my fiancés, my exes, all have been from West Africa. I've not dated any guy outside West Africa. And through all those relationships that I have been, there was a cheat. There were cheats. There was no single one of them that I found faithful. All of them cheated.
So perhaps, yes, but according to that research, Ghanaian men, I guess, are better.
They are not. They are not.
Not even
I
sure
have it. Guy friends whom I know cheat on their girlfriends.
In the Ghanaian?
Yes.
It could mean that the others are worse.
Are you sure?
I'm asking. I'm only asking and assuming, because according to the research, it says Ghanaian men are the most faithful in West Africa.
They are not. Ghanaian men are not, because I know a lot of guys whom I don't have vibes with, but I see them cheating on their girlfriends. You see, they approach you and be like, oh, Oba, say. I don't know if you've seen this video of this. There was a trending video with a guy in a pool trying to make advances to a lady in a pool. He had a phone call. His phone was with his friend. He had a phone call, and the girlfriend said, "Was save my world." Yeah, he was making advances to another woman, proposing to another lady. And the friend brought his phone, saying, "You have a phone call. My world is calling." And the lady just had to just shush off and be like, This is a guy who was right here trying to propose to me, telling me you are single, yet you are in a relationship. With my experiences with West African Ghanaian guys, to be precise, I've not met a faithful guy yet. I am yet to meet one. All the guys I have met, lie, none of them is faithful. And I know some that I have nothing doing with who are cheating on people they are in relationships with. I will never say anywhere that Ghanaian men, guys, boys, grandpas, grandfathers, uncles are faithful. No, they are not. And I don't agree to the fact. I don't know who made that research to conclude that they are faithful. To me, not a single bit. They are not faithful. They are not faithful. Well, we women also cheat, so nobody is faithful. That's the thing. As long as if it is meant to be precise, both genders, we all cheat. We all cheat and we keep cheating and cheating and cheating. Cheat!
So, do you agree to this research that says that Ghanaian men are the most faithful in West Africa?
This thing, like, I don't really know how they did their research, and I don't know the observation they did before getting to this conclusion, but somehow I partially agree with them. Yes, Ghanaian men, I'll say they are somehow faithful. Not fully, I'll say 70% faithful, yes.
So it means that you agree that Ghanaian men, as compared to other African or West African men, are more faithful?
Yes.
Have you had an experience to say so?
Well, for the people I've dated, we've not really had that problem. And I think people do it for certain reasons, yeah. Even if a man cheats, maybe he has his reason. Just a few of them will do it for fun, yeah.
So you agree with the research?
Of course. Not fully, partially, yes.
Rebecca, what do you make of that? Huh? Do you agree or not agree with that?
I totally disagree, because all Ghanaian men are cheats. They will show you that they are not... Even confessing of I love you is even fake. But everything about Ghanaian men are fake, so I totally disagree. I don't believe so.
Is it that you are speaking from some experience?
Yes.
Why? What happened?
Yeah, that was what my ex-boyfriend did, so I'm categorizing all men. Excluding my father.
That would be unfair.
Why is that?
Why do you want to use one instance as a basis to say all others are
That is because I never thought of or never assumed he would even do such a thing. So I see that in every man I see.
And that you disagree that Ghanaian men are faithful?
Yeah. We are all cheats.
Ghanaian men are all cheats.
We are all cheats.